his home. And parents across the Gaza Strip are trying to comfort their children who are terrified by airstrikes and explosions. One such parent is Ahmed Mansi, who made YouTube videos of his three children playing games to help distract them.
هلا في صوت طيارة خفيشة العب خفيش 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 خلاص تعال 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 خلاص 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 سارة خلاص 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 سارة خلاص.
Unsurprisingly, the little girls terrified there. Well, tragically, their father, Ahmed Mansi, was himself killed in an Israeli bombardment just 2 days after posting that video. A friend posted on Twitter, these three angels lost their father on Eid. And in the